Being a first-generation college student has broken a cycle for my family and my expectations that a higher education was out of my reach. Este diploma es una victoria para mí, para mi familia, para mi comunidad. This diploma is a victory for my family and for my community. Le quiero dar gracias a mi madre que hace 16 años nuestra familia, mi familia, por una mejor vida. Transfer student, my transition to SMU was difficult, but I did it thanks to the constant challenge of my professors to excel inside and outside of the classroom, especially those of my majors, the Spanish department and the Human Rights Program. The Human Rights Program caught my attention 2 years ago with this motto, there's no such thing as a lesser person, and that's something that I truly believe, and I think we should all believe, we should stand for. One of my professors, Dr. Danny Klein, became my engaged learning mentor. He supported me as I was developing a project to be the first SMU DACA student to study abroad, leaving and re-entering the U.S. to create a pathway for other similar SMU students in the future. DACA is a deferred action for childhood arrivals program. It was an executive order signed by President Obama in 2012, granting students and other special kinds of immigrants relief from deportation 2 years at a time. Dr. Klein helped me through the SMU legal process and compliance issues so that my experience would be successful. And it was. There are 11 million undocumented immigrants in this nation. That's almost 1 out of 30 people are undocumented. On the one hand, I grew up in this country. I grew up as American, as your next door neighbor. But on the other hand, I experienced a lot of uncertainty created by the fear of deportation and separation from my U.S.-based families and my community, and the inability to connect from my foreign-born families. Today's political climate has created a narrative of discrimination against immigrants, regardless of the fact that this nation continues to be built by immigrants today. But today, I want you to think of me as someone who loves this nation and cares about this nation deeply, and someone who has become an educated and a better person here. Because we all understand that an educated population benefits us all. A year and a half ago today, President George W. Bush stood at the same podium and said, quote, "You live in a land that is compassionate. Because we believe in the rights and dignity of our own citizenry, we are committed to defending the rights and dignity of people everywhere." Those words are pertinent now more than ever, and SMU has demonstrated that, because SMU is a bridge that brings people together from all walks of life, as is the graduate class today. SMU has shown us that we work best when we work without borders. And SMU has prepared all 535 of us graduating today to be a part of this country's present and to work together to create a better future. My story is just one of many. On behalf of my fellow graduates, we are grateful to SMU's faculty and staff members for the outstanding learning opportunities they provide us and the mentoring and guidance they so freely gave. We thank you, Southern Methodist University, welcoming all of us into the Mustang family, and for continuing to shape world changers. Si se puede.